Welcome to CN News. Today, shocked viewers of Cartoon Network and Boomerang witnessed another interrupted transmission from the evil hood demanding £1 million for the safe return of Fred Flintstone. The CN News Desk has received this answer from Jeff Tracy of International Rescue.
Very well, we'll attempt a rescue. But this is a tough one.
Stay tuned for more news as it develops.